Hello everybody, it's Andrew Gamer, and I'm back with Gabriel Knight, Sins of the Father. We left off, we're just about to go talk to the woman in the car, and we got our friend's badge. Let's see what's yours. Yes. Because she's rich. Let's add the badge out just in case. Wiping off my shoes. Talk to him. But I do have official business. Fine. Exit this for a second. Show the badge. Yes, it is interesting. Can't believe it's that easy. Also, why would he call himself Moshely? Just use Knight. Thank you. Okay. Lot of lovely stuffs. Just going to get up now and look around. Couldn't do that from the chair. Hello, Ms. Gedde. I feel like I should have been able to do more than just that. Sure. Of course it is. I'm just curious. Nope. Why? Because of the way I look? Yep. Well, that's easy enough now. She's catching on. Oh, calm it down. What are you telling me about snakes? Okay. In more ways, I don't know. Interests? I do see that. Yeah, but you have people to take care of that. You still have other people to deal with that. You're not wrong with that. Family. Yes. No, I'm not going to ask that. Okay, I guess I just keep doing this. Sure it is. Exactly. Immensely. Goodness. No, just in a different way. Uh-oh. Yep. Yes, I have. No, she's not. And throw you out. Show this man the door. Very roughly. Well, at least he was polite with the door. Okay. Oh, that's all day two gave me. The rest of day two. Bye, Grace. Another dream. Maybe. It seeps. Yep. Well, the exact same dream. He's scared. She turns into tiger and attacks him. Yeah. Dagger turns into snakes. Yeah, my gift shop. He's being strangled. And this person's hanged. And it's obviously Gabriel. These dreams aren't telling me anything of what next to do. It's the same old, same old. Day 3. Drawn to the hell halls of learning, I sought there to conspire, but it was in the city. Paper. Get the paper. Open the door. Oh, Grace, calm down. Great. It's a little bit of both. Sure. No, she's probably right. Sure. Okay, what's in the paper today? Thank you, narrator. Now let me read it. French Quarter with a Spanish twist. I guess I'm going Tulane. That's too late. Already too late. I still have the badge. Huh, I do. Okay, Kavanaugh. Okay, so I have to figure out which one's the right one. Talk to her. What messages do I have? Mm-hmm. I bet. That's the only message. Okay. Oh, you're a lot of help. Okay. Guess I'll go to the police station first. You really don't care, Grace, do you? Okay, to the police station. You're getting places. I feel like I need to talk to you for some reason. Fine. Well, the guy in the front is gone. No, he had nothing new to say. I don't really need to deal with that. So let's just go find... I just noticed there's a snake on the garbage can. Wonder what they say when they look at that. Yeah. Not today. Mm-hmm. Okay. You just watch. This is a good cop, bad cop thing. Yeah, he's dead. Let me talk to him. And the next day he's going to die. Case status. Mm-hmm. Can I try to talk to them? No? Okay. Let me talk to him. Miss Tony. Let's talk to Tony. See if he'll let me go talk to the guy. Yeah, but I want to talk to you. Fine. Talk to the desk surgeon. Maybe he'll let me go. Nope, nothing new. Okay. Maybe Frank will let me go. Hi, Frank. Nope, never mind. Okay. Okay. Let's go to the center. And go to the park and talk to the artist and see what he found, what he did with the etchings. And there he is again. Dude, you travel. Creepy. Thanks. Okay. Good to know. Who's that? Fortune teller? Yep. How's business? Fine. Nice snake. What about reading? Yeah, okay. Did I ask you about the snake scale? No. Okay. No, I'm not sure what else. Sure. Actually, I'm going to go back and see if I can talk to the guy. Wondering if there's anything in that alley that I can get to. There's no way to get around that. Actually, yeah, let's go back to here. Yeah, that's a really good one. The other one's a museum. Oh, come on. Do you have anything else to say? No, nothing else. Okay. That's the university. But I think I'm going to leave that for the next episode. Anyways, yeah, it's the Android Gamer, Layer Days, and happy gaming.